Cut that shit up, Quay.
Pull up in my hood, they treat me like I'm copper. Bro, looking up the brother, we ain't no El Chapo. Pair of Timberlands, some Nike boots, we all in block mode. Running from police is in the street like ducking potholes. Keep my business out the streets and can't be fucking thot hoes. Keep my blicky in the cut, it gotta go where I go. Money over everything, that's still the motto. Ballin' hard today like we won't make it till tomorrow. Baby, I'm a millionaire, keep the baby, I don't care. 50 G's, pick a ear, make a diss, disappear. I got on that shit for real, niggas on my list for real. Every time I pull up, I look like I'm selling bricks for real. Still be in the bricks for real, had to stop for pop a pill. 5, 6, 7 foreign cars, it only took a year. People ask me how it feel, never ask me how I feel. Don't know I got niggas in the stuck, I'm tryna get a pill. They say they was down, I seen them same people change on me. Now they wanna call, they see me up, but I done changed on me. She say I look good, but it's because I got the chains on me. Tryna put their brain on me, all these fucking brains on me. Still rolling up my problems, still thinking about my partners. They'll kill you for $1, that's why I iced out all my cross. Remember looking up the bosses, know one day I get that set. Now I pull up with that ratchet and I hop out with them racks. I keep having flashbacks from all them trash bags. I keep having flashbacks from all them glad bags. I'm getting better and my shit flawless, I got them mad, mad. But my little Wardy got a body count like Mad Mad. I done came up too fast, I bought her new ass. If I got it, you get half, bro, no, he can get my last. Why they hate, kissing ass, supercharged, super fast. They can say whatever, they know, baby got a lot of cash. They say they was down, I seen them same people change on me. Now they wanna call, they see me up, but I done changed on me. She say I look good, but it's because I got it chains on me. Tryna put their brain on me, all the fucking brains.
Baby, I'm a millionaire. Baby, I don't care. Cruise to your city and I blow a 50 in the air. Niggas come and scheme, they don't know where I'm from. I'm from Amsterdam, nigga, that's the fuck where I'm from. I got diamonds on my neck, got me drippy and so high school. I don't wanna hear that you broke, that ain't my fault. If you ever need to shoot up blocks, baby, eyes closed. Cause these niggas always selling names, only God knows. Sorry, I can only wear it once, cause everything is new. Yellow, baby, this for real, you know what the fuck the deal. Never trust a bitch no more, I keep my heart of steel. I know I'm an athlete, yeah, I got these guns for real. Tell me who the fuck can I trust? That's the reason why they always following us. We the Lamborghini boys coming.
What's up, y'all boys? We have made it to the T-Mobile district. It's supposed to be this big old thing tonight. We ain't know about that. Me personally, I just want to eat and see and explore. Had to go put on a hat and some glasses because y'all, it is scorching hot out here. Yesterday it was raining. Honestly, we should have went to the beach today, but we got horseback riding and stuff tomorrow, so.
Cool. I don't know what it is.
So I'll pick y'all back up when I don't know. Hopefully I can bring y'all on the boat and don't drop y'all. Oh yeah, going kayaking. Night kayaking. I don't know. It's 6 o'clock, so I'm not sure if it's gonna be nighttime for real. They glow in the dark, but I'm not sure it's gonna be much glowing. Cause like it don't get dark till like 8 o'clock for real. So hopefully we can still get a good experience and shit. It's still kayaking. I really want to go jet skiing. I don't know. I'll pick y'all back up when I get to the kayaking. I think I'm gonna wear this. Change to my water shoes though. When we get on the boat on Saturday, I'm gonna jump off.
Oh, don't do that.
Why?
What if there's something in the water?
There's always something in the water.
What if it's something gonna get you?
I don't know.
Me either.
But it's inevitable. Like, if God ready for you, he ready for you, bro. Maddie Feely. Y'all, here she go. That's the people that, that's the person I do not know. She right there. I do not know who she is, but they got the city out for this woman. They about to crash out by this woman.
Fuck you think you talking to, nigga. Fuck me, nah, nigga.
They literally about to crash out by this woman, y'all.
If I'm lying, I'm flying, and I'm sitting in this car.
Hanging on.
Oh, my
goodness.
Yeah, so hopefully she can use somebody's phone to call somebody. That's what it seems to be.
She
wants
to see you find Jack.
Huh?
Well, I didn't go on the kayak, guys. We lost my sister-in-law.
Because we was about to go to the beach and then we decided to dive in.
Tube you, what's up, y'all? Good morning. It is currently like 9:30. Kind of late, was leaving at 9:15, but they over there getting breakfast when they know we gotta leave. So we are on our way to go horseback riding. I hope, pray. It's like about to rain though, but I hope and pray that we can get, you know, some good content for y'all, and well, I can get some good content for y'all, you know what I'm saying, because but anyway, we're about to go ride some horses. Hopefully I can get some good content for y'all. I haven't gotten much these past couple days because we haven't done much, because literally yesterday a whole parade ruined what we're gonna do. So I still want to go kayaking. I think we're gonna go to the beach when we come back, but I still want to find, I want to do glow in the dark kayaking. So with that being said, I'm gonna find me some kayaking or some jet skiing, bro. If I do not go jet skiing this trip, I would literally drive 6 hours to Miami. I'm gonna drive 6 hours to Miami just to go jet skiing, bro. I mean, I can go 2 hours depending on my city to go jet skiing, but it's just the aesthetic of being in Miami. Actually, the vlog that y'all gonna see before this is explaining, you know, a little bit about, you know, clothing brand life, this, that, and the third. It's gonna be like a little short 10-minute video. Then the video after that, it's gonna be this one, and then after this one I go back to Atlanta next weekend. So I got so much content and stuff to put out for y'all. Yeah, like all next week, like I'm just working, trying to get y'all some content out. I got so much ideas up here, y'all, like so many ideas that I could tell y'all about in terms of me about to take it up a notch this summer and be working and networking and all that. So I got a lot of surprises for y'all. Yeah, so I'm just gonna be working. Yeah, I hope y'all are still sticking with me. My last vlog, like I was looking and I did not know I had 200 views on it. I was like so excited because my vlog be pushing about, you know, 30 to 50 views, which is okay. It's better than 1, 2, and 3. Shit, better than 1, 2, and 3 views. So it looks like we're going up and we're just, you know, coming a better community. No.
Hello.
Anyways, I'm gonna pick y'all back up when we get to ride some horses and next time the third. Love y'all. Peace out. Alright, so we made it to the place where we're doing horseback riding.
Came under reservation.
Ah, that wig gotta be.
Look here.
Lady out.
No, I don't horse is nice, but.
I don't look at my weight. They finna weigh this. Don't look at my weight. Nah, y'all break the scale. You ain't gonna last.
Oh, they do got the little, they got pads.
Girl, you finna put on a helmet.
I'm going to be weighted. I'm only gonna weigh the adults. First one over here.
Right?
Guys, let's make a straight line because we're gonna have horses passing. You can step down.
I got all this stuff in my hand.
Want to be
146,
waiting?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Just look at it.
You can step down.
I like how the helmet's not like tight, like, you know, uncomfortable.
Right. Like them ATV helmets be.
Oh man, I hate helmets like that.
Slow down. And we need to stop or slow down. We go up. The and then you have to relax down, because if we keep pointing, they understand we want to go backwards, okay? So relax down your hand. Okay, guys? That's important. On the side of the saddle, you're going to have the stirrups. You're going to put toes up, heels down. You want to stretch your knee. That is very important for balance and steadiness. I want to see everybody toes up, heels down. Toes up, heels down over here. Eso, muy bien. Very good, guys. Their running station is over here by the fences. It's normal for them to be moving, shaking, or looking for their spot. Let them be them. If they get too far away, we'll go and get them. Okay, very good. Has anybody running a horse before? Raise your hand. Okay? Has anybody running a horse more than 5 times? More than 5?
I didn't rode a horse, but I know Puerto Rican horse. But I guess I'll pick y'all back up when I get on a horse or any other experiences that I may accumulate in the time frame. Alright? Y'all ugly. I'm trying to pull it for y'all as much as I can. Okay, it's real chill. It's real nice out here. Faye's doing all that yapping. I bet her horse hate her. It's usually the time I be telling y'all to, you know, go out, explore more. Stop wasting money on clothes, shoes, whatever is irrelevant for you to look nice for other people. I would say people admire you more. There you go. People admire you more when you're out the country rather than what you're wearing or what you're driving. What's up, Toogie? Got to creep up on me. Little sis, she's trying to creep up on me. I got kicked out of my stirrup, y'all. He hit me on the fence. I steer him away because they're trying to eat. Okay, I'll pick y'all back up when it's a little bit more things to see. Right now, I'm enjoying my own, you know, scenery. It's a given. I'm in Tropic Thunder type shit. Imagine Wrong Turn Horse Edition. Who y'all think got more horsepower? The horse or the scat? Let me know in the comments down below. Who y'all think got more horsepower?
Oh, fruit.
Well, y'all, it is raining, so I'm not gonna pick y'all back up this rest of this ride because we're literally in the rainforest. So I'm gonna let y'all get one more look, and then I'm gonna put this up in my bag, and if it do start raining, I'll pick y'all back up again. Alrighty, I love y'all. Oh, look at this. All right, I'll pick y'all back up later.
Thought I'd grab a little bit of the rain for y'all, so I'll use my phone. It's just like raining too, y'all. Like, it's great though, like it feels good. I don't know, I just like when I'm riding four-wheelers or like doing something, I like being out in the rain. But if I'm just not going nowhere, not doing nothing, need to go home, I'm gonna get home. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all this one more time.
Hey, Jada.
Hey.
How you? Pleasure. Tight shit.
Alright, y'all. I'll pick y'all back up later. This is just what I'm going through right now. That's why the camera's not out. That's why I'm on the phone. So don't kill me for the non-quality content. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I love y'all. Wish me safety to get back to camp safely. And yeah. Alright.
Pull it, Chrissy. Pull it.
Yeah.
I do not call no bitches, only do texts, yeah. You know, I live my best, yeah. I got too many Lamborghinis up in my driveway, but I don't even drive. You know, driving a bulletproof truck. I know these niggas, they want to see me stuck. I stuff all the work through the mud. I got crib in my seats, they be blood. Yeah. I'm going up, she off the drugs.
All the way up.
I'm going up, yeah. She off the drugs. I'm taking my time. Every time that I gotta use my mind. Yeah, gotta pass no grass, zero. Yeah, yeah, nigga go blind.
Alright, a couple things. You wanna walk that way or that way? Which way you walking?
Your bed. You got that tight shit on you.
He got that good. He musty though.
Like the chain?
No. That's not real. I'm talking to Chrissy though, so can I buy me a chain? I forgot what the place called, like Rice or something like that. It's in San Juan, Old San Juan. It was very good. It's like a 10 out of 10 for sure. Yeah, but if you do go and like you drink, get a mojito. Don't get like a drink that I had. I wanted it to be sweet, but the mojito was actually sweet. That's backwards, ain't it? What up, twin?
Chrissy. Hey guys, we're looking at parrots and sitting down.
Yeah.
Tori? So how to the vlog.
That's it.
We're
going
to be on YouTube.
I am?
You're on what?
On YouTube?
Yeah.
Hi guys.
You ain't want me to sit by your daddy, just say that.
Hello. You supposed to be looking.
Careful. Because sometimes.
Life, man, life. I always tell y'all to just get out or whatever. I always tell y'all though, you know, get out the city you in, go explore. Oh, it's blurry. Focus, you on me. So I always tell y'all to get out of whatever city state you in, start using money to impress people. Like I told y'all earlier, people adore you and stuff when they see you traveling and just flourishing in that type of way. Clothes and shoes and cars are a bonus, but it's about your lifestyle. Do you want to park your Mercedes-Benz or continue to park it at an apartment? I'm not gonna say apartment's bad or nothing. I'm just saying I live in an apartment until I'll move and I want to build a house. So I'm just saying I'm tired now of parking my cars at an apartment complex. Like, I'm ready to move, but I don't want to spend $400,000 on a house in this economy right now when I just go build for that. I want to build a house. If I'm paying that much, I want it to be exactly what I want. What I'm saying is, I know y'all, like, you literally gonna get tired of this. Just tell you is, you know, if you're not 100% happy at the situation that you're in, start making yourself happy for doing things that you know make you happy and not others. That's the main thing I want to tell y'all. Wow, the sky is beautiful. 1 second.
I just had to show y'all this, bro. Like, I'm in Puerto Rico. You can get this view anywhere. So why not get this view somewhere in Puerto Rico? If traveling
isn't per se like what makes you happy, if traveling isn't what makes you happy, okay. But I'm pretty sure a lot of people love to travel, but if you like to stay home, make sure like you make where you stay a home that you love to be in and just thrive from there, bro. Just make sure you're thriving, all right? That's enough yapping for now. I really just had to show y'all like all this stuff and just how amazing life is and how you can get here too, no matter what. Tomorrow, I don't pretty much have nothing else to show y'all tonight. I'm in Old San Juan. I did a little bit of views here and there, you know what I'm saying? I pick y'all back up tomorrow. We got a boat tomorrow. Tomorrow's technically the last day. So we got a boat tour for like 6-7 hours that we're gonna be on. That'll be fun. There probably won't be much reporting on there because it's gonna be on a boat and pretty much probably gonna be swimming or something. I don't know. And I love y'all and I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. What's up y'all? So we have made it to our last basically adventure trip. We are about to go on a boat ride and now we're waiting on the shuttle. No fit chat essentials tea. Boo man on the shorts.
Nike on the toe. On the double toe, double Nike.
You know what I'm saying? Hit it. Tight. Shit, you know what I'm saying? I kinda got a headache. I need to put on my shades, but yeah, we waiting on the shuttle right now. All right, y'all, we waiting on the shuttle. So I'll pick y'all back up when we get on the boat. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. I just had to go ahead and take a little, you know, do a little yap. So yeah, the trip has been very good. You know, I love when like days like are my last day. Cause me personally, I just like being home. Even though I'm not gonna be home for a minute, because as soon as I get back, I got somewhere else to go. We gotta go to Atlanta, y'all. And we gotta, what else we gotta do? Tomorrow, just going home. Monday, I don't think I'm gonna do anything but finish a video. Tuesday, I gotta go to the doctor, get my car touched up on my wrap. What else? Then Wednesday, and I ain't got really nothing to do. But Thursday, I don't know if I'm going to ATL Thursday or Friday. I need to figure that out, huh? So I don't know. We'll see. But either way, we got a lot of vlogs coming. We got a lot of good stuff coming. And I'm gonna be trying to be so consistent this summer with y'all since I'm off for a minute. So yeah, y'all just keep, you know, like, subscribing, commenting, fuck with the shorts, do all that. And just let me know in the comments down below what type of videos y'all want to see. If you've made it this far, like, come on y'all, like, y'all watch the vids, man. I'll tell y'all later. All right, y'all, we finally on the shuttle on the way to the boat. We waited out there for like 30 minutes, bro. It was hot. Well, hopefully when we get on the boat, you know, I got plenty of stuff to show y'all. We gonna snorkel. Y'all ain't gonna snorkel though, cause I ain't got nothing to put in the water. So y'all just I'ma have somebody use the camera to record because I ain't got nothing to show y'all. So y'all just gotta see me jump in the water. Y'all ain't gonna get no kind of underwater adventure from me this time like y'all did in St. Lucia. So yeah. All right, love y'all. Pick y'all back up when we get to the boat, to the marina, and I just show y'all like all the boats, cause we gonna manifest us a yacht. I don't want a big one though, cause the gas on it expensive. I need like something little, real little, real, real, real little.
She gonna fall on that side, dude.
We finally made it on the boat. You think he'll let me drive?
Oh, this is nice. I like
I'm finna
this.
Say, can I drive? I'm finna drive.
Feels good up here.
Copyrighted, so I'll pick y'all back up later. Or I'll just show y'all the boat ride. Y'all know how this go by now. If you don't know, you don't just joke. So we just made it to the island that we're supposed to be snorkeling at. Like, look at that, man. I'm just chill though, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to change my shirt and then I'm gonna jump in with that shirt because I'm not jumping in. Yeah.
Neutro.
The best captain and capitán, el capitán. Look at this eagle. And we
mine,
are.
Mine.
But we just got here. We just got here, so. He got back up.
Mommy and Sydney, can you take me? And mommy's over there.
You couldn't.
I can see her back.
Yeah, she saw her.
Yeah, I saw you.
Yep.
Big girl time.
All right, y'all, we have made it to the beach.
We made it to the beach.
You ain't got to be all that commentary.
Oh, sorry.
I was playing. I did go snorkel. Y'all ain't getting much of that because dude got in front of me as I was diving in, but I don't know. I got to see what Jada got. So we'll see. But I'm just about to sit on the beach and just enjoy the beach. I ain't going to do all that yapping. I told y'all earlier, like, if you watched earlier, I told y'all what to do. Go travel. Get out of that little town you in. Get out of that little city you in. You know what I'm saying? Even though you live in a big city, it's not bigger than what's out there. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I'm going to pick y'all back up. I don't know when. Shoot, I don't know. This is really the last thing we gotta do on this trip. So, y'all, one last look at the beach.
This water is pretty water.
I am the captain now.
Yeah.
I am the captain now.
They reverse the cars, reverse the boats.
Show y'all the beach one more again. Like, it's just very nice water. I hope y'all can really like see the aesthetic that I see. Look at our mountains, like, look at all this. Let's go. Surski.
Somebody in your way.
All right, y'all, I don't know what we finna do. So, we're just about to be on the beach.
Well, you're
in. Seen it. It's the back of the beach.
They did amazing. Oh, that's his boat. Oh yeah, legend daddy, that makes sense.
Yeah.
He got money.
Daddy Yankee boat right there, y'all. Daddy Yankee.
Then the one next to
him. This is legend daddy.
Oh, okay.
They call that legendary. They got a basketball going there with
Why? Like, they got everything on that boat.
For fun, y'all.
All right, y'all. We had a very successful dock. Man, it was a good old time.
We haven't docked. We about to dock.
Well, we about to dock. You know what I mean? About to dock, so.
Last 9 minutes, okay?
Yep.
So, first of all,
one of them, y'all. I'm gonna get me about two of them. You know what I'm saying?
So if you
want
to do some diving, you can go with us. If you're not certificated,
y'all, we about to dock. That was just one of the greatest experiences. I'm gonna put it like right here on where we went. I forgot the name of it, but yeah, it was a great time. We went snorkeling, and then we went to the beach, and then came back. You know, they gave us a little bit of food. They gave us sandwiches and drinks, but you had like drinks the entire time. So, and you didn't have to like drink. Could have got water, Sprite, you know, regular stuff. But like, and the customer service is top notch. I'm talking about top notch, top notch. It started off a little rocky, like y'all probably heard if I included that in the video. But other than that, great time. 10 out of 10. Highly recommend that y'all go wherever I put it. I'll put it right here. All right. So I love y'all, two timers. I don't think it's gonna be the end of the vlog, but if it is, I love y'all. Thank y'all for coming to this vlog. Like, comment, subscribe. Comment what you want me to do next or where you want me to go next. Yeah. Comment where you want me to go next. All right. All right. Love y'all. See y'all in a little bit. So y'all, it is the last night in the PR. I always tell y'all, like, I don't know if this is gonna be the last time y'all see me or not, but like I said, just keep watching. If it's more vlog to watch, just watch the vlog, you know what I'm saying? Harold, we about to go eat like the last, like.
Yeah!
We said show us on the vlog.
Oh, I got another one. See what we got? You ain't got nothing?
They be wanting to show mad love out here. But yeah, so this is the last night. We about to go eat. See, look, if I'd have stopped vlogging, y'all wouldn't have gotten that. You know what I'm saying? So I said, let me just go ahead and pick the camera up some more and just continue to vlog for y'all. Another thing is, not doing really too much. Like I told y'all again, just eating, finna go eat. Back at the place that y'all saw, probably like, not a couple minutes ago because we was definitely on the beach a couple minutes ago, but like last night type shit. So I'm gonna pick y'all back up when we get to the food. I'm gonna show y'all my food, I guess. And we're gonna be walking around the same area that we was in like last night. So I got a lot of work to do when I get back though. This summer is about to be super lit. I'm trying to post content every single day, so you know what I'm saying. So every other day, you know, I'm gonna be realistic. Or every 2 days, like I'm gonna try my best, y'all. Cause people be literally DMing me, telling me to post vlogs. And I'm like, I would've posted one, but I left my SD thing, blah, 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 all that. So yeah, I'm gonna pick y'all back up later. Enjoy this vlog, continue to enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in a little bit, 0.2 seconds. Oh, yo, I'm gonna rush record me walking. Like, you're just supposed to be recording everything, bro. Like, I be sucking at this because you never know what can happen at any given time. And you ain't got time to flip out stuff like that. And the lighting is also impeccable. So why not? Yeah, oh, they got the LV. Get out my thumbnail, nigga. Gonna make us wet? What you mean lose? Okay, LeBron. Y'all, we got a 30-minute wait till the food. Till we can sit down. So I'm gonna get some water though. I'm parched. That's water. That's water. Water? Yeah, that's water. I just made $250 on food. I just made $250. $252. Don't come here. When I tell you, we finna swim back home, baby. And look at that ticket I already paid for, because we would have been swimming. I just mentioned I got to pay for parking when we get back. Like that. Oh, God. Every time you go outside, it's $1 million. I got that good cushion alcohol.
I got some down.
I can't call.
Hi guys. So it's our last day, and I really don't want to leave this place. But I got home.
Yo, this airport is so funny. I had to come let y'all know this airport is so funny. Because as soon as you come through TSA, you gotta go straight to Gucci. You gotta look straight at that, because they kind of get the money on as soon as you come through. But I'm at the airport. I just had to show y'all that. Puerto Rico ain't playing around when it comes to the money on. I can't even see a gate yet, and they straight to... Go buy some liquor. Go buy something. That's the quickest I've been through it. Through security. Straight to buying designer. That's the quickest I've ever been. I bet that's the quickest I've ever been. But yeah, I just had to come show y'all that, because that's crazy to me, buddy. I need some water, though. I'm thirsty. All right, y'all. Like, I should be boarding soon. It took us a very long time to get through stuff, but I had to give me some water first because my lips is dry already. Very great trip overall. I know I said bye earlier. This is really my final goodbye because I'm about to get on the plane. I don't know what's going to come after this. I'm just playing. Ain't nothing coming after this. I be lying all the time, but you know, I know you're going to click pause right now to see how much longer the video got. And it may got a couple seconds left. It may got a minute left. I just love keeping you guessing. You know what I'm saying? Dang, the gate. Foolish, but everybody ready to go to Disney World. I flew out of Orlando. I really just had to tell y'all that I've made it back
safely.
Hey, it just ain't nothing better than coming back
to your baby. You know what I'm saying?
Ain't no better feeling, y'all. Ain't no better feeling. I was driving a Hyundai Elantra for 5 days, like no speed. I put that thing in sport and still wasn't moving. But anyways, I just had to let y'all know that this is definitely the very end of the vlog. Thank y'all for tuning in, for everything that y'all watch, and I love y'all. Travel more, get out more, get out that city, get out that state. Do what you gotta do to experience life. I love you too, Thomas. Peace out. Till the next trip. Let's do it. Crazy to your city and I blow a 50 in the air. Niggas come and scheme, they don't know where I'm from. I'm from Amsterdam.